He actually snatched it from his hand, ran out of the store. Keith gave chase, as did a couple of other witnesses. And then he actually fled on bicycle, of all things, down the main street in Cairns. He then stopped into a public toilet, changed his clothes and changed bikes, and kept going to a local Cairns backpacker place.